Don't you dare shout at her!
Don't tell me what to do. If I tell her to get out, she gets
out. No, she won't. Can you sort him out? You don't be rude and talk to her like that. Who the hell are you, old...
I can't get in while she's passing.
Give her a chance.
I tell you, I hope somebody sits there, because I don't want to sit next to your sticky face. Your ugly fucking face.
Do you want to
stay
in another seat?
Yeah. Put her to another seat. It's only polite. Okay. I can't get him on TV now. I'll tell you this, if you don't go to another seat, I'll push you to another seat. Don't talk to me, you stupid ugly cow.
Mate, will you stop? I will
carry on. I will carry on. As long as I can with this ugly flag.
Listen, keep your voice down. Stop. There's no need for that at all. Just stop.
You have to move this lady. Move this lady.
You have to calm down.
Well, throw him off the flight. Throw him off the flight. Get rid of him.
I'm not. What about it? What's not your business if I stink? I've had a shower this morning.
You can just move your mind straight away.
I
want to
see inside my daughter. Maybe
you can check.
Yeah, that's my daughter. I'm serious. I'll kick him.
Wow.
I'm going to sit down with my supervisor, okay? So maybe you can.
I'm all right now, she's gone.
Okay, perfect.
Maybe you cannot stay in the aircraft, okay? Because you're having a behavior, we cannot stand.
So I'm going to sit down with my supervisor, okay?
Okay, I'm all right.